depression and heat.
Who incidentally painted a lot of
paintings. I was trying his luck as a scriptwriter there. That was during the Great Depression, and
the North America, the eastern part, when you walk down Almanagel Canyon, and then on then you have a kind of a no man's land in the middle.
It marked the original boundaries of the protected sanctuary. famous midnight sun can be admired. Early spring and late autumn enjoy long twilights, but the really dark period with 3 to 2 habitation. Its average height is 500 meters above sea level, or 1600 communal school. It is Atlantic Ridge goes on shore of the Reykjanes Peninsula and goes on used as a term for spouting hot springs.
Thank you.
friend of mine asked the guy, why on earth are you building a summer house here among the boulders? And inside, when we went to visit them, you would have a funeral in the lawn. And on your right, you can see the town of Peregedi. Hot spring.
Now back to Reykjavik. The lake here you see on your right is called the Red Lake because our next stop is best stop 5.
Hello everyone, let's go to the Blue Lagoon and the time is 45 minutes. Please remember to fasten your seatbelts. Thank you.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. That's basically a key to the entrance here and also to your locker. Just find any empty locker of your choice, then you fit your stuff in and you can lock it.
All right, do you have any questions or no?
Okay, can you zoom in on the microphone?
Ganda.
Nice.
Let's go to the bar and get some slushy.
Okay, then perfect. I'll get you on in the morning, bring you on the way. Is that okay?
I'll take it.
Mm-hmm. All right then.
Okay, I'll stop number three.